Hello guys, that's me again. Now today we're going to try how to escape the bakery hobby. Okay, so I enjoyed the bakery. Why should he turn me into a donut? So let's see, will I be able to beat the obstacles and reach safety? Let's see and explore the game. So here am I at the bakery. Wow, that's the first donuts I meet from human. Oh no, the baker has gone crazy and he's turning into donuts. Here's the baker. You have quickly run out of here before he turns you into donuts. Okay, I'm gonna run. Where shall I run? Where's the exit door? There's no exit door in here. Where shall I go? Okay, I'll try to go into the kitchen. Wow, giant bread loaves. So, I think I have to jump over them all. Well, as you know, the first step is always easy. Jumping over bread loaves is fun. That's a very nice game, and I'll tell you why. First thing, you know that there are 20 stages, so you know how much you've passed. And this game creator is putting people talking to you all the time, so you do not feel bored. Okay. I'll jump over these donuts. I wish I could eat them, but no, I have to jump over them to survive. Maybe I'll eat donuts another day. Here am I jumping. My favorite one is the pink donut. Yay. Should I open this door? Oh no, just pass through. Okay. Here am I at level 3 already. Oh, we have reached dead end. No, we never reached dead end. We have to go on. Okay, so let's see where this path toast lead to. First, I thought it was a Mickey Mouse toast, but yeah, it's just regular toast. Okay, let's see. First step over the door, over the toast. Here we go. Oh, I almost fell. Here's the next toast, and here's the next one. So the Mickey Mouse ear is helping me anyway. And now I've finished the third step. That's amazing. 3 out of 10 already? 3 out of 20, let's see. That's 15%, as they say. So let's see what's the next phase is about. Shoot, we have to get stuck into this giant toaster. Okay, I won't never eat this giant toast. I'll feel full already. We gotta find a way now before the toast kill us. Okay, so where shall I go from now? Okay, is this phase 4? Let's see. Hooray, I'm in part 4, I'm checkpoint. Where shall I go? Oh, I thought this will hurt. And I shouldn't touch them, but yeah, I need to climb them anyway. Thank God it's not hot. The only way to go from here is down. Watch your step. Okay. So, where shall I go? Where are the stairs? Oh, it's a big jump. Should I jump? Will I die from here? Let's see. I'll take the dare and jump. If you like it, do you like to jump this high? Or you're scared of heights as me? Oh, I'm gonna fall. Taking a while to think, but yes, I jumped and find reach point 4. And also I got a badge. That's amazing. Another path of toast. I'm full of toast so far. I need something sweet to eat right now. And here's another toast. And another one. And I'm done with toast. Let's see the next step. Okay, here's another guy who's talking. Oh, the baker is here. For evil baker's trap. We fell here. Quickly, let's go through this exit. Okay, I'm going through the exit anyway. Sorry, baker, not today. I'm not turning into donuts today. And here's now to stage 6. Okay, these knives are scary, so I need to jump carefully. No! No, I don't want to fall onto a knife anymore. So here I am jumping, jumping, and jumping. Should I pass under this bits? It seems that we can pass under, but no, we have to pass over. Okay, so now I'm gonna jump onto the toast again. from the moldy toast. They have been moldy for how long? I don't know. But I do not jump over the toast. I have to run through this flour or milk. I'm not sure. But yeah, we do not jump over the toast this time. Okay. Let's hide in this totally non-alive looking piece of toast. Oh yeah, that's not very good piece of toast. Maybe he heard me that I don't want to eat toast anymore. So now they want to eat me. Okay, big toast, we've had our fun, but I have to jump into your mouth now. Almost halfway through, but now I have to jump over this really, really tiny weed to find the other side. I don't want to fall into this floor. Why do bad things keep happening to us? Because we chose to eat sweets rather than healthy food, okay? So yeah, let's go. Okay, slowly but surely, slowly but surely, one step at a time. Okay, okay. Yay, I almost made it. I didn't think that after eating all this toast, I would survive over this tiny bit. But yeah, it seems that I'm healthy enough to keep jumping. Okay, two more jumps and we're done. Let's go slowly, slowly, slowly. Yay, we made it. Not yet. Two more. Okay. Ooh, I almost fell in here. Yeah, slowly, slowly, let's go, let's go. Yay, we're there. Let's climb this and see what's we'll face up there. Okay, let's go. Oh, that's another badge for me, so that's great. Okay, only running pins were through. Steady enough. Okay, so let's see. I'll go with the middle one. No, that's not the correct answer. Let's see the next one. Should I go right or left? Tell me in the comments, what do you think? Again? That's so stupid to go twice on the same place. Did I expect a different answer? No, I need to go. Let's see. Are you hiding the right one? Okay, so let's go left. No! I thought you were helping me, but you're standing over the right one. I should have learned that from the start. Maybe you're telling me to go here first. Okay, so now it's not the right. So in the middle. No. Not the middle. Okay, so let's see. Right, then left. Okay, I'll go. I remember that. Here's the right one. Okay, okay, okay. Oh! Right, then left, I said. Not right, then right. Okay? Remember. Eating sweets makes my memory a little bit dumb, but yeah, let's go to the left one. Okay, I tried the middle one and the right one, so definitely it's this left one. So what do you think? Now the right one is done and the left one is done, so the middle one? No, not the middle one. So it's right, then left, then definitely not middle. So let's see. Maybe right, then left, then right again. Let's see. Do you think it's right and left and right? If it's right and left and right, please like this video. Okay, it's not right, left, left. It's right, left, right, as I said. So if you did not hit the like button so far, then you should, because I'm doing a lot of effort to find the right path. Please help me by liking the video. And did you like and subscribe so far? Maybe after finishing this exciting path, you'd subscribe for the video. So right, left, right, then maybe the middle one this time. Yes, I'm right. Okay, so shall we go where? The left one. Finally, I made it without falling again. Yay. Let's see after this checkpoint, what should I do? We're getting close. And closer getting here. Keep moving forward. Okay, I will. Let's see. Is this custard? Maybe it is. Well, I'm running faster in here, so that's nice. It seems like custard. Okay. It's slippery, so it moves me forward even if I stop. I have to jump over this green bit and then into the water. Hooray. Okay, I like cupcakes, so maybe I will not like to get away from here, but I think my parents are getting a little bit worried. Okay, I'll eat some sprinkles while I'm over here. Yum, delicious. That tastes amazing. Okay, let's go to the next port. Ooh, lots of candy. That's amazing. But I'm not going here. I'm jumping again into. Proceed with caution, else you will be turned into a donut. I don't want to be turned into a donut. I want to eat a donut. Okay, seems that someone was crashed in here and I don't want. Oh, I didn't finish my sentence. I don't want to be like him. Okay, I'll be more cautious because this is a moving slide. So yeah, I'll just jump and jump again and jump. Goodbye, big buddy. Sorry for your health, for changing your shape, but I have to move. Okay, right. Is this hot? Am I gonna die? No, thanks. Survive again. And another jump and another run. I don't want to turn into fire. I won't want to be burnt. Thank God I finally made it. So, to the next step. What shall I do, my friend? We're now into the evil baker's oven. Okay, I know we are. For those donuts, they're really hot. Would you like to have a hot donut? Please comment hot donut if you like hot donuts, or you prefer a one that's cold enough. But I prefer hot donuts, but now I'm unable to eat them because I need to move forward. If I touch these donuts, I would definitely die. Okay, where shall I go now? I finished the donut. Hey, guy! Yeah, here's the stairs. I'm going up, 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 up. Another donut. How many people did turned into donuts by this crazy baker? Watch out for the boiling lava. And then lava. Finally, something that I do not have to eat. Stones and lava. I do not like stones nor lava. So let's go. Let's see what's next. And toast again. I started eating my toast. Okay, and another jump. Finally to the toast and moving up. I made it. Now I'm moving to the 16th step. 16 out of 20, that's very good. Okay, let's see what's now. More lava blocks to be extra careful. How did this lava turn into this shape? I don't worry. I just don't have to jump over them as this stupid me. Okay. Slowly but surely, man. Slowly but surely. Let's go. Hey, that's a good jump. And another one. And another one. That's amazing. So let's see. Another jump and another jump. I'm being really good at that. Hey. And now to the next phase. Another donut person talking to me. Awesome, we finally made it. Oh, we're back to the bakery again? I don't want to be, I want to be out. However, don't be fooled. They don't know what evil baker might be hiding. Okay, I will take care. But tell me where to go. This way? This way? Okay, here. I don't know what's inside. Where am I? Here am I. Now we finish to the step 17. The evil breaker has set up some traps. Watch out for this white mystery substance. Okay. I don't know what this baker put into his donuts. But mystery substance into the bakery? That's not very good. Okay. I have just to move through the path. The strange thing is the floor and the mystery thing are both white, so I don't know if there's some on the floor or not, so I need to be extra careful. This is the final bit where you get excited and you just fall into the mystery stuff, so I need to be more careful. And another door and see where I'm going this time. So 18 out of 20. Oh, yummy candy path. I maybe put the first bit into my mouth and then swallow it till I'm on the other side, but that's not possible. So I just have to move over it. Let's start walking. Okay. I think the white candy is my favorite one, so I think green isn't so much mine. But there are lots of green in here. He's really evil baker, I think. I nearly made it, so please cheer up, guys. We're almost there. So just give it a clap, please. Thank you, thank you. That's so much for me. Thank you, guys. That's a very good clap. Okay, let's see what this guy is telling me. We're so close to freedom. I can literally smell it. Yes, because you're a donut, I can literally smell your donut's flavor. Let's see. Jump. Ah. Can you smell me now, my friend? I'm burning. Can you smell this? Let's try again. A jump, another jump, and another one, and another one. Ah. I've been getting lots of smelling, my friend, so please leave me alone. I want to jump. I don't want to smell anything. I just want to jump. Just pure and simple, my friend. Pure and simple. Another jump, and then, ooh, that was close! Another jump, and another jump, and I'm done to the donut boxes where I maybe do not have to deliver this time. Where shall I go now? Is there another ladder? Oh, I thought that would be a harsh fall, but no, it's not. And now, we're done! 20 out of 20, and we got a badge as well. The Obby Award. Okay. What shall I do now? Congratulations, we escaped the evil baker and his bakery. Okay, I'll have some fun. Maybe you're gonna have some fun at the end of each obby, and then I'll leave. Please make sure to like the game and make it into favorite. And please, guys, make sure that you like and subscribe to my channel. Restart? No. I'll just have some speed and some high jump and then maybe jump out of this world. Okay, thank you guys and thank you for subscribing and liking and see you on the next video. Bye.